Death of a father who was also a youth football coach who drowned last weekend in Lake Tahoe. KTVU's Amanda Quintana is here now to tell us how he's being remembered. Good morning, Amanda.
Good morning. Such a tragic story. The vigil was held at Clayton Valley High School last night. Family and friends lit candles in memory of Bill Siu.
Remember me, though I have to say goodbye.
The 37-year-old Concord native drowned Saturday after falling off a jet ski while on the family's first trip to Lake Tahoe. Despite wearing a life jacket, his wife says the water took him under. Bill was a father of four and lost his baby girl to SIDS in 2016. He leaves behind his wife and their three young sons. His family says they're still stunned by this tragic loss.
Bill's touched so many people's lives. Outside of the 18 years I've been with him, and I see it, and people are riding for him and taking care of us, because I don't have my other half anymore, and my kids don't have this amazing father. And so seeing all of you and you guys sharing what a great person he is to my kids, to his legacy, brings me peace.
People shared stories of Bill, how he touched their lives, and his love for serving others and sports. He trained people at a local gym and helped coach his son's team, the Clayton Valley Junior Eagles, to a league championship last year. A GoFundMe set up for funeral expenses has raised nearly $80,000. We have that link on our website, KTVU. James.
Amanda, thank you.